As of the 30th of September last year, Google Ads replaced the average position metric with absolute top impression share and top impression share metrics. But what does this mean, and what does this mean for you? Stick around to find out. Hi, I'm Sam Fields from Matter Solutions, and you're here to learn a little bit more about the top impression share metric and how it's replacing the old average position metric. Now, when I first heard about this change, I was convinced that it was a conspiracy against people of my kind, i.e. Google Ads account managers. But the more I thought about it, the more I realized that the average position metric is, well, kind of just that, it's average. You see, the average position metric merely told you where you were positioned in the ads, not in the entire SERP. So you could be number one position and still be under the organic results. Furthermore, sometimes your ad could be showing a whole heap in position one at times with low competition, but then you'd be in these terrible low positions when the competition is high. And when the competition is high, it's very likely that that's when the conversions are actually going to be happening. There's probably about 1,000 examples of how the average position metric could be a little bit misleading, but during its time, it did serve its purpose. And to be honest, I'm kind of with Google on this one. The more in depth I looked into it, the more I realized that this is the way to go. And I know what you're thinking. Sam has a gun to his head by Google just over there. It's not true, I swear. So, onto the new stats denoting where you are in the search results for your ads. Absolute top impression and top impression share. Man, those names suck. Anyway, let's start with position one because it's everyone's favorite. And as Ricky Bobby once said, if you ain't first, you're last. The number one position in the search results is now called the absolute top impression. I realize that that is absolutely mind-blowing information. And so right now I'm gonna ask you to hit that like button, comment below, and of course subscribe to this channel. We've been doing some research and it looks like about 90% of you people watching this video aren't subscribed to our channel. It really helps us out, so please hit that subscribe button. In order to find this information in your Google Ads account, go to your desired area, whether it be campaign, ad group, ad or keyword level, click on columns, then click performance, then choose the impression with Abs.Top percentage and impression top percentage, and then click apply. Okay, so now that the Ricky Bobbies of this world have headed off and are adjusting their bids in order to ensure that they are at the absolute top impression share percentage, we're gonna discover what top impression share means for you and your business. Top impression share is simply how often your ads are shown above the organic search in the results. I'm actually not too sure about this particular metric. It kind of feels like this is where Google has taken something away from us. But as long as you're looking at it alongside the absolute top impression share metric, I think it can be valuable. And it is for your own good. Ultimately, most people were optimizing their bids based off being in the top position or the three underneath it, so it's not really changed that much. When I first heard the news, I went into conspiracy overdrive, but since it's been put into effect, I haven't really had any issues with it, so like everything else, it evolves and so do I. And so should you. And the absolute top / best way to do that is like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.